Jace Larsen won't be in state, but he'll be 2 hours away, as he just signed to play college football at the University of South Alabama. Larsen ended his high school career at Jesuit with 98 catches, 1,900 yards, and 27 touchdowns. Those numbers typically make the door wide open to Power 5 schools, but not in Larson's case, and he's okay with that.
Do you feel like you were under-recruited?
100%. I like that, though, because that's a good quality that keeps me going. It's a good motivation, a good fire. So I just choose that because that doesn't value me as a person. It doesn't value me as a player. It's just a part of adversity and how life goes. So I'm just going to work my way up from the bottom and climb for everything that I get.
Larsen said his goal is to make the travel team, and he has two dates in September already marked on his calendar. This year, South Alabama's season opener is at Tulane. Next year, a trip to Death Valley to play the Tigers.
That's a school in my home state that has definitely had their rounds around the city, and they've definitely at least seen my film, and they didn't want me, so I want them to at least feel me in that game. And I have a lot of friends who are going to LSU, and they're going to be at that game, and I want to look at them and be like, yeah, I'm here.
So the goal is set, his bags are packed, and the Jaguar journey is just beginning for Jace Larsen. And if he keeps making plays like this, we'll see him at Uelmann Stadium on September 2nd, less than 100 days away. Jack Colada, WGNO Sports.